Now, consider using a personal checklist the next time you work with a family or client. What can I do to show my genuineness? How am I respecting the family? What ways can I show empathy for the family? Am I actively listening to the family? What can I do to build trust with the family? What steps can I take to get to know the family better? Do I understand the family's goals, and how can I help support them to achieve these goals? And finally, what resources or support can I offer to educate the family?